Hello friends, welcome to Arshit's Talk Business News. Friends, today also Borosil Renewables given good chance to add at 213 rupees. It went up to 213 in NSE. And friends, we already know that today is the board approval day for its 100,000 tons per day. As the meeting today succeeded and the outcome what you are seeing here, which is the board intimated that the expansion of company's production capacity of solar glass by an additional 1,000 tons per day along with all processing capabilities in one or two phases. The estimation capital outlay will be 1,000 crores, friends. So friends, this is the latest update which we got from Borosil Renewables officially from BSE site, and it's an extraordinary chance, friends, who missed previously also, accumulate the share and you will get a good returns over going to 4-5 years. So friends, if you like our videos, please subscribe my channel, share my channel, friends. Thank you.